everyone, welcome back. Today I'm back with two more easy DIYs for you this Diwali. For the first DIY, you will need some bangles and a fevicol. Take a glass bangle and put fevicol on it. Don't worry if you are messy while applying the fevicol because it's gonna dry transparent. Now take another colored bangle and place it over it. Keep stacking up the alternate colored glass bangles using the fevicol as shown in the video. And let it dry for 5 minutes. And your DIY glass bangle diya holder is ready. I have put a small bowl inside the glass bangle holder and then have placed the diya on top of it just to avoid the bangles from cracking due to heat. For DIY 2, you will need a waste CD, acrylic colors, permanent marker, painting brush and a glitter. Take a waste CD and using a permanent marker, start drawing any pattern or design of your choice. Make sure that the designs are big and not small because you're gonna color it using the acrylic paints. Now take the acrylic colors and using a painting brush, start painting the design using your favorite color. I'm using red and blue. You may need 2 or 3 coats to get the exact color, otherwise it looks little bit transparent. You can of course use any color of your choice. Color the inner circle too. I'm using a dark green shade to color it. Give the final touch by using a glitter and outline the designs. And your second DIY, which is a DIY diya base, is ready. I have made another one too. Place diyas over it and it will light up any corner of your house. I hope these DIYs were helpful for you. If you haven't watched the part 1 of the video, then do watch it too. Link is in the description box. Thank you so much for watching it. Do like it, share it, comment on it and subscribe to my channel. And a very happy Diwali to all of you in advance.